Welcome to Guess What? I am thinking of a number between 0 and 100. That was your first clue. Because I said that my number is between 0 and 100, then my number cannot be equal to 0 or 100. I am thinking of an odd number. Odd numbers are not divisible by 2. I am thinking of a number that cannot be evenly divided by 5. I am thinking of a multiple of 3. I am thinking of a prime number. Have you figured out the number that I am thinking of today?